Hi folks, GamerbugUK here again, and I'm playing some more Invade and Annex on Ahoyworld EU1 server. It's still on Invade and Annex 3, I've been getting more into it. Find out a couple of the bugs here and there, and yeah, there are things about this I'm starting to like a lot more. One of them is the fact that AOs seem to be more progressive. They move from one area and then make sense to move to an area close by. And the mission that comes here is exactly that. I've literally finished an AO, I'm playing a marksman at the moment, and I thought, because it's so close, I'll head to the next one. However, I'm actually pretty low on ammo, and it may not have been the greatest idea to do this. But watch the video, and let's see how it pans out. Okay, so what we got? There is troops just over this hill. Definitely gunfire going off, obviously. Chopper over there, might be under fire, that might be what's happening. No one behind me, okay. Alright, so we can get an angle on whomever is over here. One of ours, that one of theirs. Going into that hill, I think it's one of ours up there. Okay, what we got? Smoke over there, so there must be enemy troops. They're roughly there. And the stupid point in the air thing again. 600 metres. 600 metres there. Sounds like someone's having a shot at me, but I'm honestly not sure. There's no one over there. Maybe it wasn't at me, maybe it was just around me. Oh, here we go.
Thank you.
What we got? I can't see through all that. Not a chance. Sit up. Can I get a good leaning point? Are they going to stop?
Rifleman, grid 1, 7.
Oh, for God's sake, straight into the rock.
Niner. Rifleman, grid 1, 7, 7, 0, 9, 9.
Alright, where are they? Where are they?
Man, grid 1, 7, 7, 0, 9, 9.
Oh, I'm not going to be able to get them. They've gone down the hill too far. That's one of ours, I think, up top of the hill. Yep. Tell I was walking. No AI walks like that. They're having a shot at me now. It's definitely... must be those. Ah, right, so they're the guys that are in front of me. They're a hell of a lot closer than I thought. Obviously, 200. They looked way... I thought they looked way too close. Okay. What do we got? What do we got? Where are they? Aha!
Soldier, grid 1, 7, 5, 0, 9, 8.
Oh, that was nice. I liked that. I couldn't have asked for a better shot. Where are the other dudes gone though? There is literally... is that them? I'm not sure. Oh, lucky bastard. Alright, it's those two there. That's definitely our guy on the hill there, the sniper. Now, was that those that ran back up the hill? Or not? I don't know. You have to go and find out, I guess. Ammo's running quite dry. Yeah, they're off the... oh, no, there is a dude there, supposedly. I cannot see him anywhere, though. Assuming someone will pop him from above, but... can't be sure. But I can't spend all day sat behind a rock, either. That would be very boring. Over here, might get a better shot. Make sure there's no one down there. It's going to start shooting at me because I'm quite exposed on this side of the hill. No, can't see him anywhere. have to go to those guys for a gun or something, because I've got almost no ammo at all. They're on the next hill over, I reckon. I cannot see any movement down there.
Where's the enemy?
What?
Might just have to risk this. According to this, there is a guy literally there. But I can't see him. Am I that blind? Can we be dirty and use... use thermals? I'm a laser designator.
Okay.
I can't see him. So if he's down there...
Yeah, I can.
He's very well hidden. Let's go around here, go behind one of those rocks and look down the hill. Over there. So if I go on this hill and look down into where the guy's supposed to be. I know there's my snipe or my team on that hill. So they should be taking care of that other squad. I might be able to.
Fast mover, grid 179, 112.
Nah, I've still got no view of this guy at all. Blowing ammo away at these people. I can hear a vehicle somewhere. Well, those dead bodies up here still. Where were they? Is that him? Is that one of ours? Is that... No, no, wait. No, that's... Right. Okay. Do I go down there and get stuff off his body? Or... I think the other ones are despawned up the hill. He all got on him because I am running desperately low on stuff. He's got a backpack, and may as well steal that, I think. Now, I'm fairly sure I can't, even though it uses 7.62, I don't think I can mag repack this. I can try, I don't think I can. Worth a shot, I suppose. I've got ammo for that still, so I don't know. If I take his backpack. And then dump everything in it on the ground. Oh no, not that. Rocket. Grenades. That. Oh God, there's got to be a faster way than this. Does that fit in the backpack, I ask myself. Yes, it does. Awesome. Yeah, I don't think that'll allow me to mag repack. Let's give it a shot. Why did I pick that up? Okay. No. No. Why is that in there again? Oh, I forgot I can't track stuff.
Out of ammo.
Yep. Okay, fine. So, let's just dump that stuff. No, go away. Keep that. Go away. Go away. Go away. I'm being shot at by somebody. Shit. Where? Switch to that Katiba if I can. Yes, brilliant. Can I grab his stuff off his body? Are you going to be nice and just let me grab it? The dude down there. Oh, for God's sake, wrong button. There. Oh, I see you. Right, where'd he go? Where'd he go? Did I get him? Did I actually get that guy? I have no idea. I really have no idea if I got him or not. He's not on the map. That's not making him jump. Maybe I did. It's a rabbit. Don't scare the shit out of me, rabbit. I genuinely think I may have got him. And that was some of the worst shooting I think I've ever done. Right, let's take all of that ammo and let's have that. Let's just get away from here. But I can't see him, so I'm going to assume that I got him. I'd have seen him running by now. If not, he'd ran off. Okay, so scavenging the battlefield and all that. That's rabbit. Oh, rabbit, for God's sake. I'm not going all the way back there to verify the kill. I just can't be bothered. Well, let's just move on. He'll either catch me up or he won't. And literally, I still can't see anything of him, so I'm going to assume he's not. Don't know how weighed down I am with this thing, but at some point I'll have spent all the ammo inside that. Rabbit again. I spent all the ammo in my marksman rifle, so it's not going to be of any use to me. But I should be able to stick the marksman scope on this Katiba, so that'll do me. Still a dude on top of this hill, probably a sniper. Shot out now anyway, so I'm not too fussed. Let's see what's on the other side of here. Please nobody shoot at me because I'm wearing a CSAT backpack. I'm carrying a CSAT gun. It's like my uniform is not CSAT. Definitely no sign of that dude down there. Must have killed him. Oh, he's buggered off.
10, grid 1, 7, 9, 0, 9, 6.
Let's find a nice rock to get on the tank over there. Or is that a chemist? married or something like that. I'm no AT, so I can't help with that. Tigris, completely wrong. I think that sniper dude's just over there on the hill. Alright, so what I want to do is... I'm going to use up all the ammo in my marksman rifle if I can find any long range targets, and then I'm going to switch to the Kativa and stick the other scope on it. Took out the tank, that's good. Don't stand on the hill, that's silly.
Technical, 400 meters east.
Could probably do something to that. It's not very armoured. Right, switch weapon. That's it. Yep, got him. Driver, maybe? I don't know if I got the driver or not there. And we'll use all that ammo up, ammo for good measure. So I've got 20. Crap! Someone's shooting me.
Southeast. Enemy spotted. Soldier, 400 meters, due east. We've got an enemy. Soldier, 400 meters, due east.
Okay. Oh no, I've got a clip. What am I doing? Idiot. Guy over there. Oh, I see him. There they are. Ah! That's what you do next to me, wouldn't it? Expose yourself weirdly like that. It's a normal thing for a person to do. Fuck's sake. Am I getting shot at from the side? I think I am. Over here. Sniper going for it. Might have a better shot from up here. And if I'm being shot at from the left, I'll have shelter from it as well. Shut up, no I'm not. Aha! That's who's shooting at me. Dude's over there.
We've got an enemy. Man, half a click, due east.
500 meters. Is it? Where are they going? I see him.
geographically east.
Thank you. I don't have shit moving on that hill. Come on. Alright, I'll be able to pop the shots around this side, I reckon, now. Oh, you lucky, lucky son of a bitch.
Soldier, 80 soldier, 700 east.
Oh, again. I don't think I'm going to be able to get him for some reason over there. Like that. Like, you can just see the head surfing. They seem to have an invisible hitbox around it, sort of thing that protects them. I might hit the tree there. I'm actually hitting the tree also. Oh no, they look like he flinched. Oh, you arse. Trigger. Oh, I'm out. Okay, Katibra it is. Pop that scope off. And the bipod. I don't need that anymore because I'm not going to be able to get any more ammo. Oh, just stand up, you absolute numpty. What was that all about? Yeah, look. Oh, no. Okay, fine. Don't put the bipod on then. See if I get. Get up. Oh, that was accidental. Right, where have they gone? I see him. There, there. Right, okay. Boom.
AT soldier, rifle, 700 meters south.
For God's sake. That's him dead, right. On there. Oh, I always lose my bearings. There we go. There. Dead, you. Come on. Bit higher. I can't say, I know my hitbox wouldn't be that bad if I was behind this or just lying in the open. Did I actually kill him? Nah, can't be done. Oh my god, I couldn't hit the side of the barn, never tried. And now he's done that weird, I'm going to go into the ground thing. And no one can actually hit him. Same as his mate there. Oh, fuck for that. Okay. Terrible shooting, but got a lot of them. Where's his mate gone? someone else take him out? Oh, there he is. That's so weird, that. God for that. He was really annoying.
Hello, soldiers.
God, there's still guys over. No, they'll be on the hill. I can't see them. Go over there. So those dudes still there that they're shooting at? Appears so. I feel like this is a good place to do anything, really. Guys over there again, or is that someone else? Get those other ones enough across the hill. A bit closer. Get down here, make sure there isn't any on the opposite hill, they're not going to be able to hit me. Have a look. Oh, we're getting close. Holy crap, who's that? There's a guy, one of our guys heading up towards him, so he should get him. I don't know if I want to risk that. Nope. Not one. There. I mean there's a guy, literally a guy walking towards him, so one of our guys should cap him, but don't trust it. I want to make sure he was dead. I was hoping the guy of ours doesn't think that I am an enemy. Come on, Delta 23, let's hit him with rifle rounds. Where are we? I see you. These other guys, wherever they were. Ooh, someone's shooting at me. I don't know where from. Rock there, rock there. Just find a rock and sit behind it. Who's shooting at me? Bump. See me back there. Oh, there we go. There they are. See anybody, but maybe I think he was alone. There could be someone over there shooting at me. I'm not entirely sure, to be honest. I'm not dead. Ooh, that's definitely coming in from the side. Yeah. There we go. I see it. Hang on, no, is that one of ours?
Soldier, grid 1-8-1-1-0-1.
Again, the guy's just running up the hill. We haven't even seen him. He's dead. Is he dead? Yeah. Yeah, that dude literally ran past. Oh, there's another one there.
AC soldier, one.
He's got a better shot on him than I have.
0-1.
Oh, that's him. He's down. He's down. Is that guy on top of that hill? No, he's just running around. Fair enough. I think they'd have been a lot more worried about him than they would me. Oh, let's go scavenge off them, see what they've got. One of them had some sort of AT, but it looks, I think. Was that a different guy I'm thinking of? Don't know. Let's go have a look though. Unless I've got a really cool gun, I shouldn't need this backpack. I've got a different backpack. Let's stay low, I think. Nope, that's no use. I can't use that. He did have AT, but it's not one I can use. Oh, for God's sake, I want his inventory, not what's on the ground next to him, please. Okay, what we got? Let's just take that pack because it's smaller than what I've got. Don't need any of that shit. I'll take. Why didn't that just fill up when I double click it? And we'll take those. And that'll do. What's the other guy got? He's got a big backpack, but I don't want it. No, come on. I will maybe take the explosive charge. Don't really need much more ammo than that. Take those grenades. Why not? Oh, I can't take them. Fine. Nope. Yep. Fine. Yeah, I think I'll just take the explosive charge. Did I actually take that? Yeah, because the radio tower is still up, isn't it? I don't think I actually put it in my backpack. No. Okay, we'll take that as well. Don't need the other stuff. Now, I don't imagine I'm going to get a chance to use this explosive charge, but that would be amazing if from running from the last AO as a marksman, I pretty much swapped to an infantryman to a demolitions. That would be amusing. Don't get me wrong, I know there's a lot of other stuff going on, but I feel like I'm doing a lot of work here. So, let's use these towers. It's a place to figure out where the actual radio tower is. A good place to, the wind, should I say, place to hide behind. Is anyone over there? What's the cover anyway? No, no. Looks clear at the moment. The radio tower itself is going to be clear, but it feels fairly clear. And there's three guys up here. There's a medic. Somewhere around here. Oop, I don't have anything to do with that. Matter of fact, if I go to this side of the hill, I think can't hit me. That's probably the safest bet. So there's a radio tower there. I don't know if that's actually it. I don't think it is. It might be. I mean, it's never necessarily dead smack bang in the middle of it, but I'm not sure. Get them, find out. I've only got one explosive charge, and I don't want to waste it. Quiet. No one down there shooting at me, so that's nice. There's already somebody over there, so I'll probably run up and they'll blow the bloody tower up, but there's three towers. One there, and there's one right in the distance as well. Is there anyone down there? Scan, no.
Rifleman, half a click northeast.
Half a click northeast? Oh, fuck that. That's he's dead in that way, you can deal with that. I was looking at knockers there. So, we have a tower here. Yeah, I'm not even bothered. Just want to make sure they're not going to shoot at me, and that's it. Meh. Yeah, whatever, can't be asked. So we've got one tower here. We've got one tower over there. There's one right in the distance. I'm going to go with the old saying, if you're not sure, pick the middle one. Because that one doesn't feel like it's it. Nah, not looking at the way I'm staring. I think it's that middle one. So assuming no one else goes there, let's head down and actually drop a charge on it, see what happens. Yes, da-da-da-da-da. What was that? Who was that? Where was that from? We're over here. And go over sort of around to the side of this, probably up near those wind turbines. I mean, there's literally no one around. Everyone else is behind me. There's a chopper coming in on the other side. That looks like one of ours. Is that a Hellcat? And he's running around like a nutter. I don't know where he's off to. Assuming if he's a sniper, he's not got. Yeah, you look at, he's gonna bomb that tower, so screw it, I'll let him do that. So I might as well head down to that one. But let's make sure the area's clear first. Be rude not to. Looks clear. Might actually going to be the person to go down and drop an explosive charge on that. The explosive charge I picked up off a dead body. It's all about the scavenging. Yeah, it does look like it might be me doing it. Watch this be completely the wrong tower, but we will see. I mean, it's smack bang in the middle, so of the actual radius there, that pretty much says to me, is it? But they're often not, well, unless they've changed the markers, they used to not be smack bang in the middle. Sometimes they're quite far to the edge. Well, I never. Get the hell out of here. I would not run that way if I were you, mate. I would turn around and head back. You're a bit late. I've already done it. And boom. So objective complete. Done. Nice. What's left of the AO? Don't need that anymore. Now I've just dropped to charge for some weird reason. Oh, and the AO's done as well. Well, it's not often that that happens. You start as one role and then switch roles throughout the whole thing. I'm impressed with that. Thank you, CSAT, for your nice weapons. Where's the next AO then? Let's go see what else we can do.